Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, a Muslim has six rights on another Muslim. When you meet him, greet him with salam. When he invites you, accept the invitation. When he seeks counseling from you, advise him. When he sneezes and says Alhamdulillah, reply with Ya Arhamakumullah. When he falls ill, visit him. When he dies, attend his funeral.